Hi, Summit Credit Union viewers. Today I'm going to show you what I did the weekend of September 20th and 21st, which was participate in Doors Open Milwaukee, which is a free event that allows you into all sorts of different buildings around the city of Milwaukee to see inside, see the architecture, and see the behind the scenes. The first day, I went to the Central Public Library, where I listened to a talk by local historian John Gerda. The next day, I went to the Milwaukee County Historical Society, where I got to see the seven vaults where Public Enemies was filmed. We then went to the Pritzlaff Building, where we got to see how an over 100-year-old building is being restored to be an event space and apartment complex. It was very interesting because there were a number of old photographs on the wall, and then we were able to see how those same areas were still in existence and being restored. The next stop was the Gaslight Building, which is famous in the Milwaukee area for a light that's atop the building that changes colors at night depending on the weather. And during the day, it's very unique because of its Art Deco architecture. Lastly, we went to the top of the U.S. Bank Building, where we got to enjoy views of the entire city. Thanks for joining me on this month's tour of Doors Open Milwaukee.